So tell us, you recently had a child.
I had a child almost 2 years ago. Okay. Next month she's gonna be two. Yes.
Wow, how's that going? How's it feel to be a parent?
It's amazing. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me. It's changed my life completely from what it was before. I mean, I'm more settled now. Before I was just traveling all over the world. I had no life, couldn't hang out with friends, like working nonstop, was just had no life to do anything. And ever since I've had my daughter, it's just settled me, like I'm in a settled place. The main thing when you have a child, the number one key is love, as much love as possible. And when you have a child, do you have children?
Yeah, I have a son.
You have a son, mm-hmm. So you know what it's like, mm-hmm. That unconditional, I didn't know what that unconditional love was before I had a child. Now I have a child and it's just such a pure, unconditional love.
So what if your daughter decides to become a model? Would you support that?
I would totally support it because whatever she dreams, I know how my mom is with my dreams. I always dreamt of being a model since I was 9 years old, and my mom always, she wanted me to finish school, of course, first, but she always supported my dreams. When I started going to Paris, I was 14 years old, she would always come with me, you know, and it's whatever she dreams of being, I'm gonna support her 100%. Like, I don't think modeling is a bad job. I mean, I think it's a great job. You travel the world, you see all these different cultures, you meet a lot of people, but you don't really have a life, you know? And when you're young, it's not a big deal. You're just traveling, you're getting to know the world. That's how it was for me. Now I want to have a life, you know? I'm 31 years old now, so I want to have a more settled, laid-back life. Hi, my name is Teresa Lorenko, and you're checking me out on Global Grind.